Thank you. Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. We'll have every kick of the ball for you live on EA TV. Well, for this game, we have travelled through the Clyde Tunnel to the south side of Glasgow. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player, Stuart Robson. And what we've got on the menu is potentially a chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Well, the referee's stamping his authority on the situation. He's decided to book him, Stuart.
Well, you can't get away with that, even this early in the...
It might be! And the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. And now, passing it through, in it goes! He scored on his debut, and his fans are loving that.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. Excellent challenge. And up for grabs off the keeper. Well, good defending, clattered out of there. Can he finish? Oh, the goalkeeper did well to hang on to that one. Well, tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late and he deserved a booking for that.
It is a decent looking attack here, and a goal! They're going to take some stopping now, two in front here.
Well, as you can see, he beats the defender so easily with a change of pace, and then it's a decent finish. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
Well, a second goal for them here. Getting in there to take it away. Able to skip past his man.